struggle to find the words that in some way lessen the grief or ease the pain I've caused. In the blink of an eye, I've taken something I can never get back. I've devastated so many lives, lives forever changed. The heartache and emptiness I can't even imagine. I think of this terrible accident daily, how quickly a joyous Christmas celebration can turn to such sorrow. My reckless decision to get into that car that night haunts me every waking moment. I've spent many a sleepless night thinking of what I could ever say or do to help with the healing so many desperately need. What do you say to a family that has lost a son? To a young woman who's lost a best friend? To a mother worrying if her family will ever recover from their injuries? Or even my family, wondering how their lives will be moving forward from this tragedy? Sorry isn't enough. Apologies aren't enough. Can't seem to wake from this nightmare. It never ends. Not knowing how to help. Not knowing what to say or do. I stand here broken, asking all of you for your forgiveness. Praying each day, God, show me some small way to begin. Some small way to help. Some small way to do or say something that will make a difference in someone's life. I can't believe my actions at all.